In 1773, Phyllis Wheatley published her first poem, becoming the first African-American to be published. She was only 14 at the time. The Horn Law Firm proudly celebrates and supports Black History Month.